Okay, this is Dr. Suresh, consultant and head of the department for emergency medicine, Yashoda Hospitals, Hyderabad. This 80-year-old male child by name Sumanth brought to emergency department with a history of a blunt injury to the abdomen, which is at the left upper quadrant, which is sustained while he was playing near the bullock cart. So initially, kid was taken to local hospital and then shifted to Yashoda Hospitals for further management. So upon initial evaluation by us, child was in shock. That means he is having a poor blood supply all over internally, including brain, and he was altered mentally. He was altered. So what he has done is we have done the thorough evaluation initially, and we found that he is bleeding internally into his abdomen. That source might be in any abdominal organ. So in the emergency room, what we have done is we have given him blood initially. During the course, within 10 minutes of arrival, child has a cardiac arrest. That means his heart was stopped for a brief time of 5 minutes. But we resuscitated, we gave chest compressions, and then child, we could able to attain the RASC, return of spontaneous circulation. Immediately we have alerted the surgical gastroenterologist along with the anesthesia team and other surgeons. So within 20 minutes of arrival, we are able to shift this kid to the operation theater with all the supports which could sustain his life. That included the endotracheal intubation. That means artificial supply to his lungs.
I'm Dr. Chandrasekhar. I'm consultant anesthesiologist and head of the department for anesthesia and pain medicine in Yashoda Hospital, Somajiguda. As you know that this patient Sumanth, 8-year-old child, has been resuscitated in the emergency room in our hospital. Then immediately the patient was wheeled into the operation theater. When the patient arrived into the operation theater, the child was already intubated and on artificial ventilation, and the patient's vitals are not stable. He has got high heart rate, that is, patient has got tachycardia, and the blood pressure is very low, and though they were giving blood transfusions and fluids, still we thought that the source where it is bleeding, that has to be controlled, otherwise the patient cannot survive. Already the patient once had a cardiac arrest. So immediately the patient was wheeled into the operation theater. As soon as the patient is in the operation theater, the operation started. While they are performing the operation over the abdomen, what we have done is we have secured a central venous cannulation in the neckline, and a arterial cannulation was done, and resuscitated with the patient's assessment of the patient's hemodynamics, and we have given blood transfusions. At the same time, we were trying to make sure that the patient whether has got perfusion of all the organs, and somehow we could able to get a good urine output intraoperatively, and meanwhile the surgeons also, they are doing their job. And we have resuscitated, and once the surgery is done, we have shifted the patient for elective ventilation to the intensive care unit.
I am Dr. Devinder Singh. I am vascular surgeon for Yashoda Hospital. The moment this child was brought to the emergency, he was very sick and he collapsed into the emergency department. And by the initial assessment of our emergency physician, they declared that probably the patient has got a lot of bleeding inside the abdomen and he has to be shifted to operation theater quickly. So the team, the surgical team, was alerted. And I got a call from emergency department as well as from our anesthesia department that patient is bleeding inside and we have to shift the patient fast to operation theater. We opened the patient after stabilization. Wonderful work, good work was done by emergency department. They could able to revive the child, and then further they have handed over the patient to anesthesia team, which has done a miracle job. And patient, while he was intubated and shifted to theater, then we opened the patient. There was a lot of bleeding inside the abdomen. So we thought probably he's bleeding from a major blood vessel. So we sort of take control of the major blood vessels. Patient was fortunately not bleeding from the major blood vessels, but he was bleeding from small blood vessels, which was supplying to the different organs in the abdomen. We took control of all the blood vessels, and we managed to repair the blood vessels which were supplying to the kidneys, to the intestine, and some of the blood vessels which are bleeding very heavily, and we ligated those blood vessels. And after controlling the bleeding, then Dr. Partha, he took control over the situation and he repaired the stomach, which was into two pieces.
My village is Kogilvai. నా పేరు దేవేందరు. మా అబ్బాయి మా కొడుకునే బండిలో ఆట ఆడుకొని పోయిండు. ఆట ఆడుకొని పోయి ఎడ్ల బండి బొత్త మీద పడ్డది. బొత్త మీద పడటంలో ఆడ మొత్తం బ్లడ్ అనేది ఆగింది. ఆగితే హాస్పిటల్కు తీసుకొచ్చినాం. వరంగల్ తీసుకొస్తే ఆ డాక్టర్లు మన యశోద హాస్పిటల్కే పోవాలని అన్నారు. అన్నతోటే ఈ హాస్పిటల్కు తీసుకొచ్చినాం. తీసుకొచ్చిన తర్వాత సార్లు ఆపరేషన్ చేసిండు. ట్రీట్మెంట్ మంచిగా జరిగింది. అబ్బాయి బాగున్నాడు.